Yes, you can. Awesome. And it's really simple chords, just 1, 4, 5, but so much fun to.
And what makes it so much fun to listen to and just so wonderful is your sense of time, like your gift of groove. Because the best way to learn stuff is just to listen really carefully to people who do this really well. And what I would point out to my listeners here is listen to all of the subdivisions. So.